our fortunes, and our sacred honor to fight for those